get up. Dad, we gotta go home.
You done?
It was a stampede. He tries to save me. It was an accident. I didn't mean for it to.
Of course you didn't. No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. Your father had such hopes for you, gave you so many chances. And this is how you repay him.
I didn't know.
Oh, what will your mother think? A son who causes his father's death. A boy who kills a king.
What am I gonna do?
Run. Run away, Simba. Run away. And never return. Kill him.
Dead out there anyway. And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Yeah! You hear that? If you ever come back, we'll kill ya!
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy. But to lose Simba, who had barely begun to live, for me, it is a deep, personal loss. So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious